all body drop on the pan and knock. No see enough of them catch a sit down in a Buddha lap and under the fuck a last like Bubba Black.
Real thing? Now people, welcome back. You understand? I don't know if you guys actually tune in to the last two videos. You understand? If you got tune in to them there before, only if you tune in to this. You understand? But since we're on this already, might as well. J Blame recently released a diss song aimed at Skeng right after Skeng diss up Squash and the six them brawling. You understand? We know that J Blame is a part of the six and also a part of the Crux. You understand? No, we also have Squash and Knock It Pan a 7 on video. Brawling, my people. Back to the J Blame this door. Buddha name called, John Coop name called, Navas name called. And people, we're just going to talk about that song right away. But we see Squash already promote the song. This was recently posted to Squash's Instagram account. And we see where Squash, when he reposts the song, in Blackout King face totally with that skull emoji. Now before you guys see the video with Squash and Knock It on the Sevens brawling, we're going to review, we're going to talk about Skeng's this song from J Blame. Real thing.
We are step me killer, not do the talking. Be a dead body, watch another side of balling. Not keep on a 7 before dark from morning.
So well, I know the song just started, we hear about things that talk already. You understand? J Blame make no say, oh, me killer, ready up everything on South Spring. I know we are step. Right now. Navas a ball. You understand? Yeah, man, and speaking of Navas, I know some persons did a request for me to make a video about Navas. I know how I request that woman, I know nothing about the artist. We might go on with the past couple of months. But we not say, yo, do a video about him kind of disappear. You understand? Going to the last video, we not see how update Navas did make. You understand? Last video. But anyways, we hear J Blame also say, yo, Knock It Pan a 7 buffo dark from morning. You understand? That buffo person, you understand that name, our name here mentioned in a one previous this for Skeng. So maybe he's a good friend for the artist or a good friend to the artist. You understand? But we hear J Blame just now. Skeng, you have to go forward with something, you know. Real thing.
You know, not up, remember your girl. Tell him stop singing my name. Crime little boy, you is a informer. Britney, what you fuck, say you're a freak when the money pop.
So hold on, we have to go past J Blame right now. So look at my people. Real thing. J Blame say, when the molly pop. J Blame say, one girl tell him say, when the molly pop, Skeng turn. How I go on? Is it true? Because me know about certain substance and certain material bring out the person who you truly be. You understand? Me know about them thing there. Me know say it also make you speak the truth. Yo, you know what's that? I enjoy myself. Skeng, you need to drop something. Me know say it make you speak the truth. Me know say it make you bring out your true self. So if you're being a fake it, believe me. You understand? You just get knocked when you leave now. Where are you going? You wake up a morning and hear all sorts of news, man. You don't say how I go on a 2 times my ears. J Blame talk on that inside the song. He might talk say how the pill influence him for do the wrong thing. But we are continue still. I like how I go on so far. Real thing.
Remember me make the pan a box him up. Shoot up a little pink cross on a jungle back. Color here and I see the one of them as spread.
So right now we see J Blame, we hear J Blame and him attack pan, him a prevent somebody from a violate Skeng. You understand? To all J Blame attack about this inside the song, my people. Remember, I don't really care if it's facts or not. This is a diss song. You understand? You never expect a war or a lyrical confrontation to be all clean and tidy. You understand? No joke. So, are true or not though? People, no make me know, cause I know some, I know some things, but I know, oh, no know them something. I wanna live way over one side, you know. Anyways, me and J Blame speak upon the artist's appearance. You understand? Because uno must know, Skeng change the color him ear from time to time. You understand? In I think the song name, what the song name? Elvis Presley or something like that. You understand? I think Skeng they have like blue ear inside that video. You know what? Next song again. When he Dollar Bill with a music video, he have like red ear, you know, inside that music video. And I saw Skeng just change him ear in a gunman session, which that was a diss song towards Massacre. You know, released like a year back. Indeed, him here did goal. You understand? So, Skeng change the color him here often for real. You understand? According to Jablim, you know, Jablim not really in a go with that. You see, the color business, it not gonna work. So we hear the two producers them name Buddha and John Coop, right? Jablim a speak pan Buddha mother their back road. Zin and O wanna theme dog them a beat it. I never really speak pan that since I don't really like the whole mother thing bringing you know being brought inside the disses. But we hear John Coop name as well. I'm just want to make gonna hear that part just in case because you know they mention it inside the title. The initial stage of this video. You understand? Jablim's song, I may never mention the name of the song also, but the song name Ananda Alert. You understand? The song is a good song. Jablim forward with that aggressive behavior. He forward for take somebody 3 points. He forward for dirt somebody. And I like that vibe they being brought forward inside this because you can't do this. And it's like, oh, this sound like gospel. That don't make no sense to me. So him forward with the attitude, him forward with the behavior. His execution is next to perfect. You understand? I like the rhythm as well. So big up the producer with a help Jablim. You understand? Pan this. I see no name in the description or nothing. See? Jablim forward and improperly equip my people. Real thing. Improperly equip. If Skeng respond to him, I feel like he most likely would have respond. Or not to say respond since he's not dropped none yet, but the song we have forward knows it's a squash and six this. You understand? Yeah man, so right now I'm just there me on that real thing. You understand? Because Jado, the place, January still a gone. You see, he was still in a January, no my people. So this was the video I'm gonna send me showing inside the initial start in the initial stage of this video. This is squash and that hand movement is basically him and knock it pan the seven with him all down right there. You understand? And people, this whole Trinidad beef, the whole Trinidad war, obviously a forward over in a Jamaican airspace, you know, in a Jamaican airspace. You understand? We see the Jamaican artists then basically pick up Wagwan over in a Trinidad and I bring it over here. You understand? It's concerning to a number of Jamaicans already. I'm so in the comments and everything. When I say you don't want it forward over here. But it already over ya. You understand? Only hope the artists them in a Jamaica keep it on a level. Because them artists in a Trinidad, them not play. You understand? Well, Jamaica is kind of fortunate compared to Trinidad. Still no joke, but you know, nothing is impossible. So we still have to be careful. Wanna keep it musical. So people, let me know what you think. Remove on again though. Real thing. Make we listen a little continuation of Livian from our last video. No joke. Real thing.
To you and also be a favor to someone else. Listen me now. When me hear the ball drop, because me I say a ball drop, so me wonder outside I play ball. So you know me I say, me look upon the time and me I say, don't you after one? You understand? Yes, after one. So Broji start to a beat mama. So I lick it. Two of them up. Two of them are true lick man. Cause me I tell you, mama come like a bully now. Me I tell you, no, mama tough, you know, man. Mama rough, you know. And as a mama, nah, take no lick in her one thing, you know. Me use so, you know, yeah, as much as I get so hard lick and in her win, me I tell you, my Lennox and Dyson, man, them a fight. You understand? Anyway, so, you know, lick them start to get too much now because bro, G go out and go link up in Bridging Ray and go link Ray and then go check in Nevio. And then you go get JB a one link, you know. Then you go link up Boom. And you go link up to Smirnoff and link up Smirnoff and go link up Guinness and Beer. So you know what happened. So when him come in, you know, stick turn up and bro G want work. Bro G want release all that attention there. So being mama said like no he not nothing cause you know like when bro G junk like you know, like a came on a spas in there. You understand? Yeah, beat and you understand? Yes. So, mama kind of afraid of him in that rage there. So, mama say no, nothing go on. So, me here, boof. Sorry for Friday, yo. Hey, me, I tell you. Boy, God, me love you. Hear me now, hear me now. Because you see me look up. Remember, I know I touch myself before me look up. You know. God, me love you, because I know where God is. Hear me now. Me hear boof. So when me hear boof, me I say, I go on this. So me hear, you know, like when the things them a shift, like he play it, them a ring, ding, 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 like I'm a run go for your knife, you know. So bro, you run him down, and, you know, I try fight him for get for your knife. So I'm saying, can't get your knife, so he left your knife. So me only hear, you understand? Yeah. And nobody get a box, man. I just say, he can't create, yeah. So I'm going to get a box anytime, I'm going to get a box. I'm start to ball, and you know, he fight start to. Oh, yeah, like a cow ball, and he has a woman ball, like a. So me hear bro G say everybody come and left. Everybody leave, everybody gone. Or make me can left or make me can gone. You understand? You understand? So when time bro G say that now, in my spirit me realize eh, some farmer nothing gone. So me I tell you, bro G continue. Put on intense beating, man. Intense beating, intense beating.
People for the rest of it don't know if I finally the end. A whole heap of people are go through it. A whole heap of people are go through that. We just a speak pan. You understand? And the starting of it is in our recent video. What the full thing in way you can find Livian on his page. People, bless upon yourself again.